Welcome, Mr. Excellency.
Yes.
This is a Embu County Affordable Housing Program.
How many units are this?
What you have, His Excellency, is 400 units. Mm-hmm. We have this one, we have the standard, this is phase one. Mm-hmm. This one is comprises of 100. Mm-hmm. We have studio apartments, one bedroom, three bedrooms. Mm-hmm. But the entire is 400. So depending on the
this is
the one that I've been.
Okay, so that we avoid complication and problem, and if you cannot amend, then we can do that. But now this has to be very good.
So one of the highlights of this project is that we also want to sustainability. We're looking at green. All the external common areas are installed. We are also harvesting water. And then the water we use to maintain the green areas. What we have here is a field which is out there. We have a common area for the entire estate. This area is not serious, so waste disposal we are going back by this. Yes, but in the, maybe in the future we are going to have a sewer collector.
And I thought we agreed, that we avoid this classification. You know, in one building, you can have two buildings. So, like, to avoid this, to say, all the studios are there, you know.
Yes, and so we will implement that in the second phase. And in subsequent projects, this project will then receive with a similar project in Omobe. We have this one as the second phase.
How far is the one in Omobe, the one we launched?
It is progressing well. We are doing second floor. There is just a bit of kicking in the middle because of rain. But all the doors are on the ground.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
And we also have a similar project which we've also done with the neighboring county of Kirinyaga.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Two very important things. We integrate and we go now up. E1+4.
Mani na mchoro wa vyumba ambavyo vitakavyojengwa. Nafasi hii sasa Mheshimiwa Rais atafungua maandishi ya kumbukumbu ikiwa ni ishara kwamba alifika sehemu hii. Karibu Mheshimiwa Rais. Tumpongeze kwa makofi Mheshimiwa Rais baada ya kuzindua fanfare.
Okay.